Hello, I'm Jerry Fort. We got Mr. Jeremy Fort over here. We're going to do a review on some chips. Well, it says snacks. It doesn't actually say chips, does it? It just says snacks. No, here we go. Flavored potato chips. Sour cream with a dab of ranch. This is wrap snacks. So, it's Migos. And Jeremy tells me that's the name of the wrapper. Mm-hmm. There. Mm-mm. So I found these and I thought, I was like, you know, that's something different. Mm-hmm. Check it out. Doesn't really say anything. Dabbing is a lifestyle. Migos said that. Quality control music. QC. Got a pretty good ingredients. Potatoes, cottonseed, sour cream and ranch seasoning, buttermilk solids, onion powder, butter powder, salt, cheese, whey, buttermilk, tomato powder, spices, contains milk. Okay, let's check these out. Kind of curious. Bring this over here. Oh man, they smell good and they look good too. Mm-hmm. See them. Spices or the chives, probably. I didn't say chives, did it? I don't think so, but kind of has that chive kind of aroma. Very, very light. Very light orangish, more yellowish probably on the appearance. Whoops, almost lost it. Has some, like I said, some visible little green specks of maybe chives or something. What else would it be? It's a spice of some kind. Can't remember what I said in here. Ranch seasoning could be in that. Cheese, powder, tomato powder, spices. It just says spices. So, annatto, extract is of annatto and turmeric. Mm-hmm. Yeah, salt. Okay, so, yeah, it has a nice aroma of a sour cream type aroma. And they look good. Mm-hmm. Let's try them out. Oh, man. Very flavorful. Mm-hmm. Lightly salty. Getting that ranch, a little bit of that sour cream kind of taste. You have a little bit more of a softer crunch than a regular potato chip. Well, those are good.
Yeah.
Very flavorful. I'm getting a lot of different spices. There's a little bit of onion powder. Getting a little bit of garlic powder.
Mm-hmm.
Getting them. Man, these would be good dipped in ranch or something.
Mm-hmm.
Very good. Mm-hmm. Almost thought of getting the heat, some little heat there. But I don't think so. I'm getting like a sweet, buttery kind of taste too.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that buttermilk.
Might be the buttermilk, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
butter powder, butter, non-fat, dry milk. Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, we'll end it there. Yeah, the aftertaste is a nice spice explosion of flavors. So, yeah.
Yeah, they're really good.
Yeah, they are. Okay. Let us know if you've tried these and what you thought of them. And we thank you all for watching. We appreciate it. And we will see you on the next one. All right. Bye.